Hey, what's happening? I don't know. You should make me clean though, because I kind of hate being called stinky, but you are stinky. How rude. You know what? You're automatically disqualified. No. Well, lucky for you, stinky ball, I have a very, very cool, very epic, thing right here. It's called the Oh My God, Can I Get This Right? Yeah, it is this thing that looks like another portal. Go in it. No, I don't want to. I'm still gonna go in it though. Oh yes, you fell for my trap. You're getting clean now. No, wait, this is a bathtub. It isn't a nether portal. No, how could you fool me like this? How could you do this to me? No, I'm clean. No, you're the
Off, not a hard stop. Everybody's gone stone cold crazy like a cherry tree top. Maybe Monsters say this new movie just flopped, or maybe some baby in a groovy had a cough.
We do nothing.
Oh, hello everyone. I was just chilling until I found this. So you know what? I'm gonna do it. I don't even know if I'm a part of this camp. Anyways, let's see if I can find things for the sandwich. On my travels, I found a comically oversized piece of bread right here. And it's kind of swagger. Anyways, let's see if I can find anything more. Whee! All right, now I have found two pieces of meat from please, please, just give me back my meat. It doesn't have to be in a sweat. They're homemade. So anyways, basically, what we gotta do here is that we just gotta, throw them, slap them together. Maybe I could just, rip this piece of bread in half. And then I could leave it like this. And then I would put, no, and then I would, fucking hope. I'd grab this piece of meat, I'd put it on there. Then I'd grab this other piece of meat, and then I'd put it on here. And then I'd put the last sandwich piece on top. Voila! My beautiful sandwich. I'm not even gonna lie with you, that kinda looks like a peanut.
Seasons come and seasons go, where they stop.
Oh God! Oh God! Oh Lord! Oh Jesus! Oh God, Dolly! Oh, this is so You know, I am perfectly. I could be eliminated or something if I don't complete this challenge now. So I'm probably gonna do that now. So you know what? It's challenge time! Woo! Boy, hat boy. Oh, hey, oh, hat boy, oh, hat boy, hat boy, hat boy, hat boy, hat boy, hat boy. But hat boy, I got a challenge to do. You know what? I don't care if you agree to this or not. You are coming with me. Wait. What are you talking? Hey! Put me down! Put me down! Put me down! Help! Somebody! Help me! Help! Put me down! Put me down! Somebody! Help! 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 Anyways, hey walkie-talkie, how's your day going? I need to present to you this new guy. You know, he's called Weird Hat. You know, he's a little weird. He's a little wacky, you know. You want him? You want him? Alright, then here you go. Oops, did I crush him?
No one knows. Round and round we go. Back to a place we've never been before.
Oh, wow. wow, what a great day to check on my mailbox and see if we have any cool new stuff that I have in here. So let's see, let's take a gander inside of my box. Okay, this is great. All right, let's see. Wow, I'm feeling something. What is this thing that I am feeling? Oh my god. This Smash letter. This is such an honor to join Smash. Let's open it up. Let's see what they have to say for me getting into Smash. Oh wow, we have a paper in red. Truly my favorite color. This is going to be awesome. Hopefully I am also given a side character called Hat Boy. But you know what? Let's see. Let's read the letter. Dear Mr. Bottlecap, this is not the opportunity to join an actual Smash. The actual opportunity you're being given here is to rejoin OTN in debut. You never really joined, and you had a good chance of joining, but we didn't pick you, and now we kind of want to pick you. So now we have debut, try now. What you gotta do is that you gotta get Airtap a rare and expensive ring for their wedding. And yeah, you gotta do that. Please do it. I beg of you. I beg of you very far. Please come back to OTN. We miss you. We love you all. Airtap especially loves you. He just wanted to let you know that, you know, they have a crush on you. Fine, whatever, I'll do it. I don't care anymore. I just want an excuse to do something with my life. It's been really boring recently, so I guess I'll debut. Yeah, alright. Now, to get this most expensive thing ever, I must go to a new dimension, I guess. Or a dimension I haven't gone to in a while. You know, the real world where you can get the most rare stuff and... Okay, it's not actually that expensive, but... You know, you could... It's pretty goddamn rare. No one goes there. So, let's go! I'm okay. Alright. Wait, I should be quiet. Where even is Ethan anyway? Oh. Well, anyways, let's go. Woohoo! Ooh. Alright, now I wonder where I can find a ring in this stupid ass household. How about we go around and, you know, just check around the general area, see if there's anything that really looks interesting. Let's go. Whee!
God fucking damn it, I hate this game so fucking much. I always lose at it for the most bullshit reasons.
Bob. Bubbity boy. Actually, I kinda need you to pay attention to me.
Why in the flying fuck would I pay attention to you?
Look, I just need your help for something, and you can scram off to whatever you're doing.
What do you need my help with?
You know, I need your help to get that ring on the window, or whatever they call it here. You see?
And what do I get in return?
I mean, if you want to fight, we can fight.
You wanna go?
Yeah, fuck it, I could probably beat you.
Let's fucking go, mate!
Where's that? Ben, the guy. Oh, well,
I guess I better get going. Ah, there's the ring. My journey finally comes to an end. That's not what this ring is. It's not a bottle cork.
This can't be what I was looking for.
I'm gonna work with it. It doesn't matter. It works anyway. So how am I gonna get up there?
I don't know why I acted like I was about to climb up this thing. Anyways, back to the plot. Whee! Well, Ethan looks like he's about to wake up, so I should probably get out of here as soon as I can. Let's just go to the screen again. And get out of here. Oh wait, I forgot that I had to go through a plus sign, alright. Yeah, let me do that. Oh, you got me my ring, boy?
Shut up and take your stupid-ass ring!
Today is just such a boring, uninteresting, stupid, dumb, absolutely fucking pointless day. You know, maybe I should make a snowman and actually participate in my duo challenges. So how am I gonna make a snowman? Yeah, I don't really know how to do that. You know, unless if I... But you know what? I never do that, so whatever.
Is it safe to drink the rain while I hold your mouth below a drain on a rainy day? It looks like plain water.
Hello guys, it's me, horribly disfigured bottle cap. And man, oh man, I do love being horrible, anyways, apparently I need to, like, kill people, so, you know, really, I'm a little bit of a gamer myself, you can see, so I have, you know, the high ground, and I think that's pretty cool, you know, so, I'm just gonna do a snap of my fingers, and now everyone's dying, this is so fun, yeah!
Yeah, bottle cap. Yeah, bottle cap. I go around and around again. I go around town looking around, and then I see that the opportunity for Camp Duo again is here. And so I start to freak out, and I come around. As a bottle cap, you see, I know how to do it. Know how to come up and pull up in a driveway. You see, I can do everything, as you can see, while you're watching footage of me. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh yeah. Please put me in Camp Duo. I would love that, and I love you too. You. Please.
You know I don't see any germs.
Hi guys, I'm Bottle Cap. You all love me, right? Well, I'm back, and don't ask why I'm better now. That doesn't really matter. Anyways, what's going on in the Camp Duo world? Huh. I'm gonna assume that has to do with the challenge, and it's not just someone being stupid. Alright, well, let's go. Whee! Alright, so, gummy worms in space. Huh. Alright, I'm just gonna pick those up with my long ass hand, real quick.
Ha ha. No more waiting for you, bitch.
Oh no, where am I? Where am I gonna go? Oh no, shit, okay, well, they say that there's a chance that you're teleported back to the other world if you jump through this ocean, so... Yes. Why fucking not try it? Holy shit. Hey, Diamond Axe. How are you doing? What, you haven't made any progress on this? Unbelievable. Let me look at this.
Yeah.
Okay, great. All we have to do now is karate chop this wire very carefully. Let's see. Ah, such a fun time. It honestly just surprises me how much fun you can have floating in the water. I really hope that a branch doesn't fall and, like, splashes me in the water, so I'm forced to go back to the real world, whatever they call it. Oh no.
Fuck you, bitch ass. I'm gonna fuck a stupid looking bitch ass. I'm gonna fuck.
So, what did you do this weekend?
Oh, I hired a hitman on my greatest enemy.
Oh my god, it's almost time to snack down on this tasty burger. Where did it go?
No. Oh my. It's even better. Bottle Cap, and I will today showcase to you what a manhole can do. This is not a manhole, this is a storm drain, but I don't give a shit. This is one of the moon's many storm drains, and obviously, as I'm about to showcase, they work flawlessly. Ah!
Actually, this ain't that bad.
What's up, guys?
Oh. You know, how long have I been holding on to this? Huh? Well, I guess I don't really have anything to worry about then.
Please, just let me go. Let me go. Let me do my thing. My challenge. Just please let me go. Let me go. Let me do my challenge. Let me do my
Loud ass little. Huh. I guess I'm just kind of stuck here now. Well, I don't really see why I'm supposed to even be here anyways. It's not like, you know, he threw me over to who I was supposed to meet. I was supposed to find Toy Block already. Like, this is just getting fucking ridiculous. Oh, there he is. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm finally back! Hey, you can't just do that! What is wrong with me? Hey, Bottle Cap, how you doing? Oh, you got this for us? Well, thank you so much. Personally, I'm just gonna go deliver it to him right now, so goodbye.
No!
What the fuck do you mean we gotta make a shelter hut or whatever? We're still on the fucking moon, you idiot. You never really moved us down, did you? What the fuck? Alright, I think I understand now. So, the first step is...
Wait, how am I gonna fit in here?
I'm gonna fart. Don't tell anybody. Oh god, that's terrible. I hope the microphone didn't...
Close my eyes for one fucking second. Why do I have to be here? Why do I have to be doing this? I shouldn't have wasted my time with it. There's someone right there. Probably. Fooled. So why are you transparent?
Don't talk to me like that. Also, I'm transparent because, you know, my creator didn't have the time and patience to, and he's gone. Man, what a fucking idiot. Imagine trying to do that shit, but not even using some goddamn proper materials. Instead, he uses a pen and tape. God, what a fucking idiot. Wait, it's daytime. Does that mean that I can find... Toy Block! Come on, we gotta get out of here pronto. So, like, just give me the wood. Give me the wood very carefully and slowly. Chopping it down very slowly, Diamond Axe. Come on. Come on. Diamond Axe. Diamond Axe. Grab the tree. Grab the tree. Diamond Axe! Diamond Axe! Hey y'all, Ethan here coming in at post to tell y'all that Bottle Cap just fell out of the planet because a log hit his head, and in obvious cartoon exaggeration way, he fell out of the planet. Now obviously it's a terrible fucking joke. I hate this joke. This joke sucks, and that's why I'm adding on 10 census and- I can't do anything from up here. You know what? I might as well just go back down to Earth. Besides, like, why the fuck not? I'm probably gonna starve and just die up here. And not really ever be able to live a true and full life. Fuck it. I'm just gonna go down. If it doesn't work out, then fuck it. I tried. Whatever. Let's see. Alright, I got an idea, and it's gonna involve a showcase of... them legs. I got some damn beautiful legs. I barely use these guys. Well, it's time to use them now. 3, 2, 1.
Come in.
Where the fuck is Bottom? Was a lot of water. Well, yeah, the objective was to find a home. Well, watch me do this shit then.